Ever since going into lockdown, Melbourne's usually bustling streets have been eerily empty. It's reminiscent of another time 60 years ago when the city was made to look deserted for a Hollywood blockbuster that became a classic. Brett McLeod with more.
There have been times in the past few weeks when this city of more than 5 million people looked like a ghost town. Stage 3 restrictions, closed shops and businesses, work and study from home rules have left Melbourne almost devoid of life. It brings to mind one other time the city looked like this.
Flash! Motion picture history is made as Stanley Kramer's production of On the Beach opens all over the world.
In 1959, Melbourne played host to some of the biggest names in Hollywood. The world's greatest fear then was not a pandemic, but the Cold War between the USA and the USSR turning into a nuclear one. The setting of the film is after World War III. Nuclear radiation has destroyed most life on Earth. Melbourne is one of the last cities so far unaffected.
Anthony Perkins crosses the road from there, across Elizabeth Street.
Film buff Paul Hagel spent the best part of a year revisiting the scenes to compare them then and now. His project on YouTube is suddenly popular.
I'm getting a lot of comments on my On the Beach video lately since the coronavirus has come through.
It was one of the nicest things that could happen to me. I wouldn't really mind.
On the Beach filming took place from Frankston to Queenscliff to Mount Eliza. It was the biggest thing in town.
I work part-time as a carer, so I have a lot of clients that are in their 80s and 90s, and at the time I was asking them about, do you remember when On the Beach was filmed? And it's amazing. They all say, yeah, I remember that. I saw Gregory Peck in the city, or I saw Ava Gardner.
Melbourne, Australia's highest dignitaries, led by Premier Bolte, attend the premiere.
Watching the film again in the time of COVID-19 has given Paul a different perspective.
The strange thing about On the Beach for me was how calm and collected everybody is in that film, given that a radiation cloud is coming. And I thought, I don't think people would behave like that. But I go to the supermarket, everybody's calm, we're kind of staying away from each other, standing on the little cross on the floor.
At the end of On the Beach, spoiler alert, it's clear mankind is not going to survive. That is one contrast between then and now. Tough though things are, at least it's not the end of the world. Brett McLeod, Nine News.